just left the circuit. We had a couple of PR things.
Au match. Nickel. À ce soir. Au revoir.
We are in Spa, on the famous in a bar, on the famous road down to La Source. I'm really excited for my home Grand Prix. It's been an important moment for me. I like to compare it to Melbourne, my first Grand Prix in Formula One. I think I get the same kind of emotions here in Spa. And what was the question again? It's difficult for me to know how much Belgium is excited about me being here this weekend. The only thing I can say is that I've had a lot of positive feedback. A lot of people just cheering me up and sending messages via Facebook, Twitter, social networks to encourage me. And this is something great for me, so hopefully the grandstands will be completely full. This evening I'm off to the football game. I really enjoy football. I did a kickoff of a national game on Sunday night. I really enjoy the sport, I enjoy watching it, and I enjoy playing it. It's for charity, and it's a good opportunity to get together with the other drivers speaking about something else than racing. And most of all, as I said, it's charity, so anytime we can step up for that, I think we should do it, really. We're lucky people, so if we can give a little bit back, it's the minimum we can do.
Jérôme D'Ambrosio!